understood what was the commitment that you were undertaking moving forward these years. There was no separation of learning in the basic sciences from learning in a clinical setting. That's not what we're talking about. So, all of you are here today as a result of your hard work and your dedication to the highest academic achievements. And you should be very proud of yourselves. Your families are obviously very proud of you. You could have pursued any profession, and I'm proud of you because I'm proud that you chose to become a physician. And so being a physician comes with great responsibility.
I solemnly pledge myself to consecrate my life to the service of humanity.
I solemnly pledge myself to consecrate my life to the service of humanity.
I will give to my teachers the respect and gratitude which is their due.
I will give to my teachers the respect and gratitude which is their due. Skills with conscience and dignity.
The health of my patients and myself will be my first consideration.
The health of my patients and myself will be my first consideration.
I will respect those things that are confided in me.
I will respect those things that are confided in me.
I will maintain by all the means in my power.
Race,
party politics,
sexual orientation.
and calm.